My name is Cecil Hicks.
I usually don't like eating food this late, especially at, almost 2 o'clock in the morning. I just wanted something to eat real fast, some junk food. That's right, I call it junk food. Anyway, like I said, I went on I had to wait for about 3 minutes for my food, right? So, no problem. I go ahead and I ordered the number 2. Except, I didn't want the fries, I wanted the onion rings. And instead of the soda, I wanted a vanilla shake, right? Vanilla shake was good. I already ate my onion rings. I only live like, and as soon as I came in, I touched my burger and I realized how fucking cold it was. I said, God damn. So let me just go ahead right now, because this is the second fucking time this shit's happened to me where I order something from Steak and Shake late and you just don't know what you're gonna get. And I asked for everything on it except for lettuce. She said, do I want ketchup? I said, yes. Do I want pickles? I said, yes. Mayonnaise? Yes. I said, okay. So I get home. Like I said, the motherfucker's cold as fuck. So I open it up. All right, well, there goes my pickles. Okay. But, there's nothing on this bun right here. A little bit of cheese right there. Like I said, this bun is cold as fuck, right? So then I look at my meat and I went, the fuck is this? Looks like the meat must have broke. And it just kind of slapped this bitch together. Wow. Damn. So there's that tomato I was asking about. I guess this is the mayonnaise. Just kind of half-assed on there. You see that? Anyway, I'm not eating this motherfucker. So I guess you know what you do with this kind of burger that's cold and look like shit because they didn't give a fuck about you. Oh, is this bitch just going right fucking trash? There it is, y'all. I just paid almost $8. And that, right there, I'm not eating. And I am never going back to Steak and Shake again because of the second time this shit has happened to me. Now, my vanilla shake was good. My onion rings was good. But that motherfucking burger, fuck that shit. I ain't eating that.